Attention fishermen. 1-888-98-TWINS. They got your back, not your wallet.
Out here, falling leaves and cooler weather means tractor supply.
You never know. This is Pittsburgh. People manage to make some crazy things happen.
Say to me both before and after, wouldn't it be great if Spurs won so Tony could see that from wherever he's at? And I said, no, I'm really content with Liverpool winning, and I don't believe in that stuff anymore. He's dead. I mean, if he's alive, that's great, but he's dead. Right. Well, you know, nonetheless, I mean, that. McDonald, the tight end, he did not practice today with an illness and is questionable for Sunday. I wonder what that illness might be. Dallas can't stop the Steelers. Maybe COVID. Three WXDX 3-0. Oh, this couldn't be better. This is the best election day ever. 4-0! Oh my God, it is a blowout in Italy! He's a coach there now, and Art Walker Jr., son of the legendary Art Walker, is the head coach today. I covered Art Walker Jr. as a player in high school at Mount Lebanon, and now he's one of the veteran, respected coaches, so that should be a heck of a game between those teams. Doesn't add up. When will the Steelers finally lose? What's your prediction?
I think they might lose this weekend. I really do.
I don't think they will, but I think it'll be a game. This in training camp, but I always hate talking about the backup quarterback. Don't you feel like that's cliched radio?
Yes.
To talk about the backup quarterback, but I said then, and I repeat now, I thought the Steelers, given their I like Tom, I just can't see it.
He's very good, he's a funny guy.
He is funny. I was a big fan of you, him, and Brian LaMartina, but I just, that's not my way.
Well, you gotta stick with what got you to not ninth place in the ratings.
Then the refs huddle and pick up the flag. No foul. Whenever referees huddle, one team's gonna think.
Full tilt right now, but he's my MVP with Russell Wilson following closely behind.
And finally, Mike, the Steelers have actually.
Don't do this fucking stopping shit, dude. Fucking go. There's
this is you and me. I'm on that East.
Woman who is the Minister of Sport in Ontario says so.
It ain't a stop sign.
I guarantee she never played hockey in her life or probably any sport. And I'm not saying that because she's a woman. I'm saying that because she just never played hockey. Plenty of women. That fat ass. I'm not sure the guy said fat ass. No, he's playing pretty good. Just not like last year. That defense isn't as good as it was last year. Which is...
Come on.
But maybe your best bet is to flush them all. Uh-oh, now things are really clogged up. Better call McNabb Plumbing.
Which we'll get to soon, and combined with his playoff record the past decade, I don't trust him.
I'm a card-carrying member of the Mike Tomlin fan club, but I can't even try to spin that.
Out of New Jersey,
okay.
And now I live on like the technical, like up, like the tri-state, so like upstate PA, New York.
Oh, okay, like Erie area. Or are you talking like Milford, like
Milford.
like a degree in what, rocket science? Why the fuck is he? Why the?
Is this a La Dispute song? Fight for more space in mom's basement!
Because I'm going to tell you how the Steelers can make the most of Sunday's game in Dallas by utilizing the three I's. Intensity, intelligence, and integrity. That's in 30 seconds on 105.9.
What's that? What are they selling? They're selling chocolates? Alright, bro.
Most people don't see this as groundbreaking.
I mean,
most
I
people
see the front of your car,
happened.
And then I see the back. Fuck.
Well, they'll know, but they'll just, you know,
here. Here.